let your kids go to the bathroom. Tell them about the one I just watched it, okay?
It took my son almost a year to get be confident to float on his back.
Really? He won't. He doesn't like water in his ears.
Yeah.
He's had swimmers here twice already since we started it in January.
Oh, gracious.
And so we had the like the earplugs, but they didn't work. And so he told us that they have something that looks like goggles for the ears, or like earmuffs kind of for the ears, but they said get them on Target or Amazon, but I haven't seen them come out yet. So
okay. Yeah, I don't know that product.
That's one of the main issues he has though with his back, is just the water going in his ears.
Yeah, it's a strange feeling for them. Mm-hmm.
And now how old is your little boy?
He's four.
Four,
yeah.
Well, we started them lately. Really never like thought about some of those things. I don't know why. They've tried every other thing. My sister-in-law's little boy is five, and she wanted to sign him up. He's usually here with them. But they're seven. They'll be eight.
Uh-huh.
And so this is really their first time in like a bigger pool. We have my mother-in-law that's like a 4.5, 3.5, 4 foot pool.
There's teenagers and adults that don't know how to swim. So, I mean, you may think you're starting them off late, but they're right on time.
I think it's better now than never. So.
Absolutely. Absolutely. There are grown-ups that just get by. And
that's how I think I would be. Because I said, I was like, I can swim in a pool, but if you were to drop me in the water, I have no idea if I can make it back to shore.
So you're doing a good thing by having them learn.
Can you see her? And my oldest son, and he was just like a natural. As soon as he hit the water, he was just like a fish all over. But
that's wonderful.
They have it.
I've seen babies like that on video before.
Yeah.
Yeah, it was incredible.
Well, they feed off of each other too, so if one does it, the other usually does. So he's always been really afraid of the water, so it's made her afraid of the water. So even though they see their older brother, they kind of, they would rather sit out and play in like the grass than get
Can you say hi?
they will.